Welcome everybody to the Miami Dolphins franchise, season one, week one from Hard Rock Stadium. It's time to get this season underway. Entering this new season with mixed expectations as the sudden firing of Adam Gase is still looming over the organization, and we'll see just what the young head coach Donnie Koch can do to turn this team in the right direction. He'll need Ryan Tannehill to lead this offense that's going through some changes, and this team looks set to go, and so do the Titans. Michael Campanaro and Adoree Jackson deep to return for Tennessee as Jason Sanders gets this season going. Sending this kickoff downrange, and Campanaro from the 1 across the 20 and taken down quickly by Allen. Tennessee gets going from the 22, and out comes the former Oregon Duck and a quarterback with a lot to prove this year is Marcus Mariota. Tennessee with a new look and going through a head coach change of their own. They're now led by Mike Vrabel, and we'll see just what this Tennessee offense can do to get this game going. They'll start things from the gun as Mariota quick screen left to Rishard Matthews getting upfield. Matthews taken down quickly after a gain of 4. And there's the first tackle for the rookie Minka Fitzpatrick. 4-yard gain sets up second and short. Quick throw to the flat to the former Patriot Deion Lewis. Nice move on Bobby McCain. And Stephon Anthony keeps him short of the sticks. Third and 1 trying to move the chains. Two tight ends. Stretch right side. Lewis with the run. And Raekwon McMillan, second year in the league, also spent last year in IR. He makes his first career tackle. And here's a look at your Dolphins defense to start out the year. So far, there have been questions about how good this defense is going to be. You know this secondary is good. You know the front line is good. But the linebacking core is one of the big questions for this group. Dolphins defense now forcing a third down and 10 as Mariota looks to scramble. Gets away for a second. Mariota trips and he's taken down. And they'll credit Willie Hayes with the sack as Mariota can't get a yard. Somehow got taken down while Hayes was on his stomach, and that's a quick stop for the Dolphins defense. On comes the Tennessee punt team as Brett Kern sending it deep to Jakeem Grant, who awaits the football at the 10. Grant to the right side, shows off the speed to the 30. Quick move upfield, and Jakeem Grant to the Dolphins 39. And out comes the Miami offense, and of course we talk about Ryan Tannehill. Spent last year in IR, has to come back and prove that this is still his team. Drafted 8th overall back in 2012, and honestly hasn't done much to get this team moving in the right direction. They'll start from the 39, Tannehill under center, two tight ends, and a quick throw outside is nearly picked off trying to find AJ Derby. Here's a quick look at the Dolphins offense, and while Tannehill has to play great this year, you can't really hope for much behind this Dolphins offensive line. This is not a very good group. Mike Pouncey leaving doesn't help at all, but Sitton should help to maybe keep things together. Here's a throw from Tannehill on second down, this time on the mark to Devontae Parker, and now third and inches. Dolphins looking to move the chains. First carry of the year for Kenyon Drake, gets them past midfield, and the Dolphins to the Titans 49. Under center once more, Tannehill to the air, pressure incoming. That's a free rusher, but off in time, there's Mike Gesicki, the rookie from Penn State, shows off the speed. He is going to be such a matchup problem for linebackers and safeties. Just got to find a way to keep him involved. First and 10, play fake, Tannehill with time. Amendola's wide open, and the ball goes right through his hands. Could have been a first down, maybe even 6 points. And you guys need to tell me, because I'm not even sure. Was this a glitch, or was this an animation that's actually canon to the game? Like, the receiver purposely doesn't catch the ball. That's a bit frustrating. Can't miss easy opportunities like that. Got to make plays when you can. Still at the 36-yard line, I formation. Tannehill, clean pocket, throws left, and that is not even close for Kenny Stills. Here's third down. Accuracy issues are a concern for Tannehill. Third and 10. He's got time again. This time looking right for Devontae Parker. Two grabs for 20 yards already for Parker on the first drive of the ball game. Now a three tight end look. Tannehill outside. AJ Derby's got space. He'll get Miami inside the 10-yard line. Now it's first and goal from the 8. His first drive is not going too bad. Now a run. Kenyon Drake up the field, and he won't get much there. Kept to a 2-yard gain. This is where running might be tough for this team. Third and goal, Tannehill from the gun. Pressure incoming, floats one to the end zone for the rookie, Gesicki, and it's a little too far. They're going to have to take 3 points here from the Sixers. Jason Sanders, kick from 23. And this kick is good. Dolphins on the board first to start the year. Not a bad drive. Just got to hope they can close things out with a touchdown next time. Tennessee's offense back out there looking to add some points of their own. It's Mariota from the gun in plenty of time. He's got Taywan Taylor, the second-year speedster, makes the grab and gets him to the 38. Tennessee now going trips to the right side. Mariota under center. It's a play fake. He's got time again. Check down to Lewis. McMillan can't get there in time, but there's Xavier Rhodes. Quick wrap up again. Now just shy of midfield, facing second and inches. Mariota play fakes, rolls right to throw. That's Henry with the grab. Nice spin move and a first down for Tennessee. Almost in field goal range, looking to tie the ball game. Here they are at the 42. Mariota from the gun, four receivers on the field, and Mariota takes the check down. There's Corey Davis working left. Another tackle there. That's Tony Lippett, and the Dolphins giving up another first down. Seeing a lot of underneath throws from the Titans to start this ball game. Now is Mariota under center from the 33 underneath again. There's Deion Lewis with the grab in the first down. That'll get Tennessee inside the red zone. This is where you would like to see this defense step up and make a play. Second down, Mariota's got time as the rush can't get there. Takes off left and sliding underneath Minka Fitzpatrick, shy of the first down marker. It's third and one from the 10. Defense stacking the box. Matthews in motion left to right. A give here to Deion Lewis, and Minka can't keep Lewis from falling forward to move the chains. First down, Titans. 6 yards to go for the end zone. Mariota under center with two tight ends. Plenty of time. He steps up and fires for the end zone. He's got Matthews for the touchdown. Mariota with too much time in the pocket, and Matthews found the hole in the zone. That's pretty poor red zone defense. We're going to hope to not see that again. Can the Dolphins find a way to regain their lead from the 38 as Tannehill taking off to run? He's got speed, he's got space, and he'll slide at the 45. That's a 7-yard run. Now the Dolphins to the ground game. Drake with the carry upfield, and he's got another first down, but so far the runs have not been very big. Got to find a way to open up this run game. First and 10 for Tannehill, right side. There's Parker breaking away from a defender. Still on his feet, finally taken down by two Titans. Already has them back in Tennessee territory from the 43. Dolphins to the run game. Drake again. First down run, but only good for 3 yards. That's been the pretty standard run so far. Miami switching things up, going three tight ends on second down. Frank Gore right side. Can't get anything. Maybe a yard there. Now the Dolphins facing third and long. Trying to get this to the 30-yard line to move the chains. Tannehill, five receiver, steps up, looks underneath. There's Parker again. To the first down, he's got it again. Parker to the 28. And it's the Dolphins back in field goal range. Fourth grab for Parker, 41 yards. Pretty much a first down every time. Back in the gun. Play fake for the Dolphins. Tannehill with his man. There's Gesicki to the 20. And the Dolphins inching into the red zone. Now from the pistol, second down run. Drake getting to the first down marker. That time good for two, and that does move the chains. Maybe if they run it on first and 10, he'll pick up 10, maybe 11 yards. From the 18, play fake Tannehill looking downfield, and luckily that's not a fumble. Regardless, there's a flag down. It looks like this one's going to be coming back. It's holding on the offensive line, and Juwan James backs up the Dolphins. Looking to make an easier third down for this offense. Here's Tannehill under center. Rifles one left for Kenny Stills. And a nice grab from Stills. Out of bounds at the 13. Offensive line gave good time. And Kenny Stills with the box out on Ryan. Now they're trying to find 5 yards on third down. Everyone in tight for Miami once more. And Tannehill with the hard snap got someone the jump. Jarrell Casey gives the Dolphins a first down. At the 8-yard line now, the Dolphins are knocking on the door. Tannehill outside. There's Gesicki inside the 5-yard line now to the 4. And here's third and goal with a chance to take the lead. Trips left side. Tannehill play fake. Rolling right, trying to find someone. Everyone's covered. Tannehill just throws it out the back of the end zone. The right play to make, but maybe took too long to make the decision. Tannehill shaken up, and the Dolphins forced to kick 3 points to make it a 1-point game. Getting close to the end of the first half. 3 minutes on the clock as Mariota rolling right. He's got Matthews over the middle, but wants to pick up the first down for himself. He's going to outrun spins to the first down marker to move the chains. And this drive just keeps on going from the Miami 35. This defense really needs a stop as Mariota checks it down to Walker in the flat, and Walker just runs right through Bobby McCain, nearly picks up another first down. 2 yards to go on third down. Mariota clean pocket outside to Matthews again. First down, gain of 14. Somehow fitted in that window. Down to the final 55 seconds of the first half from the 7 is Mariota stepping up in the pocket. Dolphins only rushing 4, and this is nearly picked off by Fitzpatrick. Come on, Minka, you got to make the play. Third down now, 4 yards to go. Can the Dolphins find a stop and keep them to 3? Here's a throw that's knocked away by Fitzpatrick again. Would have liked the pick there, but that will come in time for Fitzpatrick. Final 40 seconds of the second quarter, and the Dolphins still have 2 timeouts to work with. Can they find something here as they start through the air with Kenny Stills? And that completion over the middle, not going to get them as much as they probably wanted. Clock down to 25 seconds. Tannehill, quick throw. That's Gesicki with the first down, breaking the tackle, and brought down in Tennessee territory at the 49. 1 timeout, 19 seconds. Can they find something? 3 receivers right. Tannehill with time. Looks to Stills outside, and the ball's picked off by Jackson. And he made 2 receivers miss. Tannehill sliding. He can't get there either. Adoree Jackson shows off the skills, and he's going to take it back for a touchdown. That is not the way you want it to end the first half. A 62-yard return off the interception, and it's an 11-point deficit for the Dolphins heading into halftime. It's been a bit of a mixed bag so far. Tannehill's completion percentage isn't great, and the run game is struggling. Got to find a way to rebound in the second half. Welcome back to Hard Rock Stadium, everybody, for the second half of this Week 1 kickoff weekend for the Dolphins. Trying to get this offense good field position. Jakeem Grant to the 32. Nice return there, and the Dolphins offense takes the field, obviously looking to forget that pick 6 that happened a couple minutes ago. Starting with the run, Kenyon Drake not getting much, kept to 3 yards. That's been the story so far. This offensive line is not getting the push up front. Second down, Tannehill rolling left, throws off balance. There's Amendola who can't hold on. And a third down already for the Dolphins, 7 yards to go. It's been a rough first game for Amendola for sure. Tannehill clean pocket on third down, throws left and Stills with the grab. Almost gets away from the defense as Jackson couldn't wrap him up. First down, they're across midfield again. This is very familiar territory for Miami at the Tennessee 49 as they try to go screen, and it took too long to get set up as Casey forcing a 12-yard loss from the 39. Tannehill looking for Amendola. Nice grab, nice throw. Third and short. Only need 4 yards here. Spreading out the defense. Tannehill this time hands off to Drake, who can't get the first down. Little hesitation there, trying to cut it back to the right side. The Dolphins, unfortunately, are forced to punt this away. Tennessee's offense has a chance to increase their lead even further as the Dolphins rush forward. Can't get there in time. It's Corey Davis. Big time throw, 35 yards shot down the field. That time catching the Dolphins in cover 2. Nearly in field goal range now at the Dolphins 41. Underneath, Davis again, first down to the 34. This defense is getting shredded. Mariota's only missed 4 times so far. 34-yard line, give to Lewis left. Lewis shedding 2 tackles, still going to the 28. This defense having a hard time covering, can't tackle. Offense can't find the end zone, and on top of that is raining. Here's a second down throw from Mariota. He's stripped and is picked up by Alonzo. Raekwon McMillan with the biggest play of the day. Dolphins take over at the 38-yard line, a chance to maybe get some momentum on their side on offense. Tannehill throwing on first down, and here comes pressure. Tannehill's using his speed, trying to find what he can. Takes the contact and lost the football. The Titans recover. Derek Morgan gets it at the 40. And the Boo Birds are ringing loudly here in Hard Rock Stadium. You cannot make that mistake when your defense just gave you a chance to get back in the game. Here's Derrick Henry, first down, showing patience. And a nice run there, his first of the season. That'll get him 6 yards. Getting another turnover might be too much to ask for, but you do need this defense to make a stop. And this throw on second down is nearly picked off and then nearly caught by Taylor. Here's 3rd and 4 from the 34. This defense really needs this stop. Mariota from the gun trips left. He's got time. He's got a man. It's Walker with a grab, and McMillan's too slow to get there. First down, Tennessee to the Dolphins 28. 5 minutes to go now in the third quarter. Screen, and this is offline, and that's going to force another third down. 10 yards to go. Can the Dolphins defense find the stop this time? Rushing five, Mariota rolls right, launches one for Davis, and this is knocked away by McCain in the end zone. And the Titans, they'll settle for 3 points again. Now is the time for this Dolphins offense down by 14 to step up and make some plays. Here's a give to Drake, and that run was going absolutely nowhere. Backed up a yard to the 26-yard line. Tannehill from the gun facing a blitz, but the offensive line picked it up, and there's Devontae Parker first down. He does it again. From the 38-yard line, Tannehill from the gun. A give here once again to Drake, and they can't get anything established on the ground. Now is Durham Smythe checking in on second down. He leads the way as Drake gets outside and can't get anything this time either. That time a loss of two. The run game right now, a complete non-factor. Third and 13, Tannehill looking up the seam for Gesicki and a little too far off the mark. They'll be forced to punt it again. This offense has really failed to maintain its groove throughout this ball game. And here comes the Miami defense. Raekwon McMillan leads the way again. Gotta like what you're seeing from the kids so far. Backed up to the 16, now with three tight end look. Is Mariota underneath to Stocker. He's lit up and put down. Stephon Anthony back in the ballgame after being taken out earlier with an injury. Here's another crucial third down for this defense, trying to get Mariota off the field. This throw to Matthews a little too far. Good coverage from Howard. And it's fourth down, Tennessee. This is where Ryan Tannehill needs to earn his money. First and 10, quick throw, Gesicki up the field and back to midfield. That'll make Tannehill 17 of 29. Back to the air again, first and 10, Tannehill over the middle, and Amendola can't hold on this time either. Second down and 10, Tannehill again throwing, rolls out right side. He's gonna keep this on the ground, and Tannehill slides to avoid contact. That will not move the chains, though. Here's third and one from the 41. Fourth quarter looming. Dolphins to the ground game, and that's not going to move the chains as Drake has dropped again. This run game pretty much non-existent, and not a surprising play call here. 2 yards to go on fourth down. The Dolphins are going for it. Tannehill drops back and nearly slipped, but able to take off and run to move the chains. Tannehill to the 25 to end the third quarter. Everyone covered downfield, but you forgot about the quarterback. Start of the fourth quarter, Dolphins trying to find something here, and back to the run game, and is Drake taken down immediately, and he's shaken up on the play. An ugly day made even worse, and with not much going on second down, here's third down and 9. Quick throw, Stills to the 17, pass was caught, but that's going to keep them 2 yards shy, and this time around, the Dolphins in range for points. Still a lot of time left in the fourth quarter. Jason Sanders puts up three, and it's an 11-point ball game. Still need two scores, but at least closing the gap a little bit. The pressure still on the Dolphins defense to get the Titans off the field, and there's a nice stuff there from Akeem Spence, keeping Lewis to a 2-yard run. Neither team running the ball well, but at least Tennessee's being productive, and there's a near pick by TJ McDonald. This defense desperately needs a turnover again. That's the third easy pick they've dropped. Trying to keep Tennessee from picking up 8 yards. Here's Mariota running right, hit by Wake, and the ball's on the ground. Kicked around and picked up by Stephon Anthony inside the 15. There we go, defense. Right on cue. Second fumble for Mariota. Tennessee turns it over, and the Dolphins, you can't waste this chance. Still no sign of Kenyon Drake as Tannehill goes to the air to Gesicki underneath, and that'll get them down to the 8-yard line for 3rd and 5. They can still move the chains and not have to get in the end zone. Take what you can. Tannehill rolls right, stops, and keeps on going. He's got the touchdown. They close the gap thanks to the defense, and it's now a 5-point game with 8 minutes on the clock. Perfect position to steal this game late. You just have to hope your defense can keep you in this ball game. But before the defense sees the field, 2-point try upcoming for the Dolphins, trying to make it a 3-point game, and this is not going to get them there. Balazs can't reach the end zone, and it's a 5-point game still. A lot of time left. The Titans offense is driving, but this Dolphins defense has been pretty good in the second half as Mariota throws on second down to Taylor, who holds on despite the hit from Jones. 49-yard line, Mariota again, quick slant, Davis with the grab, and near the marker once more. Tennessee on the edge of field goal range now. This defense could really use another turnover. Here's Mariota, first and 10, another tight throw to Matthews. What a grab, what a throw as well. Mariota just can't miss this game. Inside the red zone at the 17. Again, Mariota throws underneath Taylor, first down again. These underneath routes are killing this defense, but a chance for a stop here. Third and 5 from the 6. Dolphins rush 4. Mariota steps up and just throws this one away. They'll take 3 points. It's the smart play to make. It's an 8-point game again. Still a lot of time left on the clock and 3 timeouts to work with. There's plenty of time for this offense to get another touchdown as Tannehill takes off again, that time a gain of 7. Clock down to 2:34 as the Titans only rush 3 on this play. Here's Tannehill rolling left and trying to find Stills on the move, and that throw a bit too high is incomplete again. Got to find 3 yards here on third down. Tannehill to the air. He's got time. Pressure coming off the right side and no one covering Ballage. Able to get across the 40 and out of bounds at the 43 and late hit by Byard. And that'll tack on some 3 yards at the end of the play. That's a big-time pickup for this offense. Nice read by Tannehill taking the check down there. To the 42 with 2:20 on the clock. Tannehill over the middle. Amendola holds on again and down to the 32. They'll hurry back after the first down. Looking for one more play before the 2-minute mark for a free timeout as Tannehill rolling left and hit as he throws. Ball flies 15 yards backwards to be scooped up by Arakpo. And the Titans take over at the 41. Coach Koch on the sideline is furious. And it doesn't seem like he's mad at Tannehill. It looks like the refs got this call wrong. Looking at this in real time, it looked like it might have been a fumble. But if you slow it down, Tannehill's arm was coming forward. And that should have been an incomplete pass. And the refs will not allow the Dolphins to challenge. If this is how this game is going to end, you know these fans are going to be frustrated, but the Dolphins know they need to stop this run game. There's a nice tackle from Kiko Alonso, forcing 3rd and 7. Minute 7 on the clock, 2 timeouts left for the Dolphins, and there goes another tackle. That time is Minka Fitzpatrick, and the Titans on the edge of field goal range, a tough decision to make. Do you pin them deep, or do you try to kick the long field goal? It looks like they trust their kicker. Blaine Gabbert with the hole. This kick, not even close. Kicking into the wind that never had a chance. And starting from near midfield with a timeout and a minute on the clock, the Dolphins still have time. 1st and 10 from the 45. 3 receivers left. Tannehill, pressure in his face. Floats one downfield for Gesicki and is picked off by Vaccaro. Any chance they have, it just went out the window. That's going to end the ball game right there. 48 seconds on the clock, and the Dolphins with one timeout, that's not going to get the job done. It just seems like this game wasn't meant to be. This is maybe the worst effort played by Gesicki we've seen all game. 6-inch advantage. We know Gesicki put up crazy verts in the combine and didn't even make an attempt to catch the football there. That's going to end the ball game. Dolphins fall in week 1 at home. This is definitely not the start we wanted. 4 turnovers and Adoree Jackson, your player of the game, with the pick 6 to end things in the first half. Just inconsistent play from the Dolphins throughout this game, and hopefully they're going to find a way to get things back on track throughout the rest of the season. 23-15, your final score, and we look at the offense. Ryan Tannehill, not his best game. 57% passing, 2 interceptions, 2 fumbles. A lot of those incompletions weren't his fault. Amendola dropped a few passes. Stills dropped 1 or 2. Just got to find a way to hold on to the football more consistently and help this offense out. Gesicki, great game. Parker had a great first half and kind of fell off in the second. Pretty solid game from Marcus Mariota despite 2 fumbles of his own. And on the ground, Deion Lewis, 16 carries, 50 yards. The Dolphins did a pretty decent job against the run this game, but we obviously need to see this defense play better against the pass. Corey Davis, 6 grabs, 76 yards. Matthews, 5 for 52. third downs, they weren't bad for us. Tennessee was 4 of 11, we were 7 of 13 in the red zone, 4 of 4, but we gotta find the end zone more than we're kicking field goals. On the road in week 2 to meet our division rival, the Jets. Let's take a quick look at the AFC East standings. Patriots won 27-7 and the Bills won 27-17. Some quick housekeeping notes before continuing on with the series. We are not using the Operation Sports custom draft class. We're using the one generated. So here are your first two draft stories kind of early in the year. Middle linebacker Grant Hicks, former boxer, and UCLA running back Banks Ellis. Both guys should have pretty good development, and we'll talk about the draft board much later in the year as a whole. Last year I did scouting updates based on position, and this year we're just going to do a giant draft board review kind of towards like week 10 or maybe week 11, whenever I have a good idea of how the draft board looks. One more thing, obviously we started this series prior to the big Khalil Mack trade that has already been dealt with. I manually traded him over to the Bears and also made sure their draft picks were crossed over successfully. Contracts have been updated. I'm not as worried about the contracts for Rodgers and Donald. I might mess with those later, but I probably won't. With that, everybody, we'll do it for the first episode of the Dolphins franchise. Let me know what you thought about it down below in the comments section. Leave some feedback, and thank you for staying patient. It's been a while since this was announced. Catch you guys next time, though. Week 2 action. See you then.